are motivated intrinsically, like I said. Mm. It isn't just COVID we are looking at. We know there are other diseases out there that if we do not play our role, is going to end up putting so much pressure on the health facilities. Mm. Because when we are saying that stay home, do not come to the facility, and we are having other disease outbreaks within the communities, where are they going to go to? Surely to the hospital. So the same doctor that is trying to look at a COVID patient will now have a divided attention going to manage a cholera case. You realize that it will be so much stress. And because of that, it places us in the community as a barrier.
Mm.
Okay, we are the barrier or the front line, okay, trying to bounce off disease from getting to the hospital, which is behind us. Okay, so if we are doing all this, like I said, we are motivated intrinsically because we know that we have to protect the public health. Okay, we didn't ask for any package. It was announced. So if it is announced, okay, we are asking that, don't forget us.